introduction, there is two things that need to happen. It was mitosis and meiosis. There are two stages in meiosis. It starts with prophase, but chromatin turns to chromosome, and it ends this phase with the forming of spindles. There is metaphase, where DNA lines up and connects. After that, it's anaphase, where identical pairs move apart. And after that, there is telophase and cytokinesis. So in cell reproduction, there's meiosis and mitosis. Meiosis occurs in body cells, but meiosis occurs in sex cells. In telophase, identical pairs move apart and condenses DNA, loosens, and cytokinesis. The cell pulls apart into two new cells. Then it phases two of meiosis. Prophase through cytokinesis repeats in meiosis. Prophase starts and nuclear envelope breaks down. Metaphase is the spindles attached to fibers of centromeres. And so in cell reproduction, there is meiosis and mitosis. Mitosis occurs in body cells, but meiosis occurs in sex cells. When anaphase happens, sister chromatids separate and move apart. Then cytokinesis happens. The cytoplasm pinches in half, which means that there are two daughter cells. So in cell reproduction, there is meiosis and mitosis. Mitosis occurs in body cells, but meiosis occurs in sex cells. So in cell reproduction, there is meiosis and mitosis. Mitosis occurs in body cells, but meiosis occurs in sex cells. Oh no, let it burn. Let it burn. Let it.